androgens are the stimulates the muscular growth, secondary sexual characteristics, and low voice pitch of in males. That so it is also stimulates the processing of spermatogenesis. Production of the spermatos are called as spermatogenesis. So it is also stimulates the growth of axillary hair. So axillary hair, and it is also stimulates the aggressiveness of the persons. So and the androgens affects by the central nervous system, and it controls the male sexual behavior. So the male sexual behavior is called as albedo or sex drive. Albedo or sex drive. So the importance the of the importance on the sex. So that is albedo. That is male sexual behavior. What is the behavior is present in the mating time or any opposite sex person is present in the situation. So every person they responds to produce this type of behavior, that is called as albedo, right? So next to ovaries, right? So these ovaries, it is the female gonadal hormone. So this hormone is located at the abdominal cavity. So every that men, yeah, the ovaries produce only one ovary every after the menstrual cycle. So the completion of the during the processing of menstrual cycle, the only one ovum can be produced. Okay, so the ovaries are responsible for the high pitch of voice and secondary sexual characteristics of person, and increasement of the mammary glands. So here the ovaries, it is the female gonadal hormone. So it is located at the abdominal cavity. So every completion of the menstrual cycle, it produces the one ovum in the body. So right, the ovaries are produced, or it produces two hormones, that is estrogen and progesterone. So the estrogen, here the estrogen is, so that is secreted by the ovarian follicles, right? So this estrogen is responsible for the secondary sexual characteristics and high pitch of voice, increasement of the mammary glands in the female, so and as well as the progesterone. So here the progesterone is, that is secreted by the corpus luteum. So that is secreted by the ruptured corpus luteum of the, that produces from the ruptured graafian follicle, right? So these progesterone will induces the contractions in the pregnancy, right? As well as these progesterone, these controls the corpus luteum and menstrual cycle at the pregnancy, and it helps to formation of the alveoli in the mammary glands, so that helps to production of the milk. Okay, see, once the ovaries are producing the two steroidal hormones, so that is estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen, that is secreted by the ovarian follicles of the every menstrual cycle, right? That estrogen is mainly responsible for that high pitch of voice or secondary sexual characteristics, that growth in female, and increasement of the mammary glands. So right, is development of the mammary glands, that is helps by the estrogen, and as well as progesterone, so that is secreted by the corpus luteum, and that ruptured, that is developed from the ruptured graafian follicle. So it induces the contractions are in the pregnancy, it induces the contractions in at the pregnancy, and it controls and it regulates the corpus luteum and menstrual cycle during the pregnancy. So these progesterone will helps to development of the alveoli at the mammary glands, so which helps to releasing the milk.